me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Villans, and they take on Wanderers.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Immaculately placed by Cavani. Oh, the goal was staring him in the face, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity, Stuart.
Well, he should do better there. Everything was good until the finish.
Ndidi. Stones. Oh, that's a pass of high quality, but how well he did to cut that one out. Salah. Can he find the net? Able to get a body in the way. What a shocking pass, really. Foden. Pressing high to win the ball. Mane. Foden. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Coutinho. Now Matias Oliveira. Sergio Busquets. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Salah. Oh, nice ball over the top. Wanderers might be able to cash in. Salah. And Havertz. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Coutinho. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And couldn't keep himself onside. Foden. Well, a bad pass it was. Well, a decent position for the Villans to be in. Silva. Well, that's been deemed offside, and maybe, Stuart, we could accuse him of being rather greedy.
Yeah, that's sloppy play. All he had to do was let the ball run through to his teammate there.
Shalar Zayunchu. A switch of play now. Foden. Gives it a go. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva distributing intelligently. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Mane. Now Harry Kane. A good and fair challenge. Cavani with a slide rule pass. Save, but still a chance. Able to get his body in the way.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Salah. It's with Joao Cancelo. Using space on the opposite flank now. Not the pass he had in mind.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but it's been a frustrating performance from them so far. They just haven't had enough guile in the final third. It's all been a bit too predictable, which has to change if they want to win this one.
Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Mane. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Oliveira. And now Coutinho. Bernardo Silva. And intercepts again. Mane. Phil Foden now. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Cavani. Salah. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Salah. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Stones. He's enjoying space. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Coutinho. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Silva. Edinson Cavani now. Bernardo Silva. Well, tremendous block. Salah. Well, he's given it away. Wanderers move it forward with purpose. Keeper getting the touch. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Possession given away, unfortunately. João Cancelo, over the top, into the stride of Sadio Mane. Reguilón. Good ball to switch the play. Havertz. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Really getting stuck in. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Salah. Kane. Foden. On the ball, Reguilón. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Going short. Slipshod passing. Joao Cancelo. And Kai Havertz. And a body in the way. Foden. Big chance. Oh, a good diving save. Well, opting for the short corner. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. And you just sense it's only a matter of time before they score what would surely be the winner.
Sergio Busquets. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Crisp tackling. Havertz. Now Harry Kane. Salah. And there's the feed into the box. And no way through.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Salah. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Pulisic. Now Coutinho. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Mane. Well, a good tackle. Sergio Busquets. An effective pass by Coutinho. Oh, it's a penalty! And what an opportunity for them, perhaps, to win it. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
Can he make it 1-0? And in it goes! As coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, they might be onto something. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a really intense game. Lots of quality, lots of good individual displays, but in the end, they will not be happy with the defeat and the manner of it.
Can he make it 1-0?